Okay, so now we have a low custom logo. You should have a favicon of your own that will customize the tabs and the look of it as people on their browser will see. We have our own custom information and contact information, website, phone number if you wanted address, copyright information, and we have social media icons and links. So the next section we're going to be customizing is the big title section. So go ahead and hit big title section and you'll see main content. The main content is this stuff all the way at the very top. You'll see one of the top 10 most popular, blah, blah, blah. That's this right here. So we're going to go ahead and write in our, this is where you really put in your main sales headline. This is the main capturing title that people are going to see when they first, they're going to see your logo, they're going to see this beautiful picture, and they're going to see this headline. This is going to be your main sales headline. So for ours, we're going to do what we do. This is create your own beautiful and professional website in 2 hours or less. That's what this website's for. That's what we're going to be doing. Again, we're copying this website, so I'm just taking you step by step on how to customize this theme to look just like this website. And now we're going to type in set of features, how it works. Okay. And that will take us to the focus section, just like this. When we hit it, this is the focus section, and that's already set for you. Very easy. It'll be this next section right here that we're going to work on. So when the people hit the how it works, or whatever else you want to call your button, it'll take them to the section that you want. And we're going to get rid of this button. But you can use both buttons if you want. It's totally up to you. Again, this is your website, but like I said, we're copying this website for the purposes of this video, so I'm actually going to eliminate it, but feel free to use it if you want. And there it is, just that single button. I'm going to hit save and publish. Okay, and for any of these sections, you'll notice there's a hide big title section. If you hide it, when your website opens, it'll just go to the next one, the next section, but we want that, so we're going to go back. Now, parallax effect. The parallax effect is this effect. I wouldn't use it. It's really kind of cool because it makes the images kind of move in, and it makes this theme very powerful. But again, we want simplicity, elegance. So we're not going to build it for the purposes of today, but feel free to test it out, use it, turn it on, and see what kind of difference it does. You'll see it kind of like makes movement, and it can make your website very dynamic and not so static. So feel free to use it if you want. You can change the images if you want and do anything. But for our purposes today, that's all we're going to be modifying under big title is the main written content and the button. And so that's where we're at this point. We'll hit save and publish.